They're out of Dave's Killer Bread. Out of a lot of bread, actually. The old stuff. Hey, what do we got new here? Trash can with a swing. How many people are going to take a trash can without a lid, do you think? That's what they should do. These are cool, but your hair gets wrapped around them. These are nicer than the Dollar Tree brushes. She could feel like what it feels like inside. Got a big paddle on. Yeah, these are actually nicer than the Dollar Tree brushes, you guys. Oh, they have these too. And they have these. Oh, they have a vent brush back there. These little rubber things feel nice. Am I the only one that needs to feel the brush? These are too soft. Not like that. This one's nice. I feel like I need this brush. Do I need it or do I want it? Some weight to it. Your mom could hit you with this. Anybody out there who can relate? Is it a brush? put that in there and think about it. All right.
That's a no for me.
The one by the toilet. It's a big fat no. It does smell good. Fresh apple.
Holy cow, that's huge. Can I see how big that is? 1.3 gallons. That's walnut. They're all walnut. Does that seem really cheap? But these are nice.
Too cheap for $5.99. Oh, these are cute. Kitty cats. They're all kitty cats. Kind of tempted. Matches my bathroom, you guys. See how hard it is to find a shower curtain without flowers? It's kind of cute. It's plastic, but it's cute. Put the... Any different ones? Just all kitty cats. I wish it was bubbles. Tempt it.
Come on, boy.
Should I get it? I'm gonna get it. Soft me into it. Fan of those in the city. They don't take care of those, right? Ooh, look at these. Mini light up dino. Smash slime build a more. Oh, that's like fun. Thank you. $34.99. Cutopia. These are fun. Don't know that they're worth $9.99. Dodgeball, anybody? Hummingbirds? Oops. These are nice. Pet water fountain, pet feeder. Where's the English? Here it is. Interactive dog food and treat dispenser. There's the English. That dog can hit it with his nose. How fun is that? $19.99. Cat house. Alright, looks like the rest is going to be old stuff. Looks like we're going to do that. Should I organize that? Wait, these look new. Dog's welcome. It's all over here. Left. Two chairs left. Lost causes. I knew these would be gone soon. I'm surprised they're still even here. Alright, let's go look at the frozen foods. Still got some of these things. I'm surprised these are still here. Ooh, these are the bedspreads, not the covers. These are king covers for the sheets. Pepperoni.
eggs are still looking a hot mess back here. But it looks like they've got large white 12 count. Look at that. Oh, I should go check cheese on here. But look at the prices. E. And milk is right up there with gas. Anybody see this? $5.04 and $4.74. It's insane. That's for my dogs, for their medicine. Favorite, but it looks like they've only got supreme and pepperoni. So I'll just get a pepperoni just in case. Sucks. I really just want it for cheese. The ladies talk about on YouTube, Scrub Mommy and Scrub Daddy.
Christmas odors. Let's get one. And then we'll get some regular scrubbers. What is the price up there? $3.48. Oh my god, something's making my eyes on fire. Alright, let's see what we got here. $1.39. Get a couple of these, I guess, or it is. Seems to be like kind of heavy duty or non-scratch. Which is better? Does it matter? Means without scratching. Heavy duty. Matter. Honestly, I like the scratchy ones better, you guys. I don't know why. I do. Alright, where's my paper plate at? Alright, got a problem here. No paper plate? Is this them? I can't. That is my paper plate. And I am going to be that customer and I am going to open it up. Imagine that. That customer, you get like 3 packs of them. $2.89 for 45. Yeah. These are heavy duty ones. For less money. Can somebody make that make sense? $2.89, $45, and then $80 for $6.05. I know they're smaller, but I'm okay with it. I can live with smaller. It makes it look like I got more food. Biodegradable cutlery. If you guys want to save the earth. Alright, you guys. Looks like they're going to have a plastic wrap shortage again. Just use another one of these. So we will buy another one. 50 foot. We'll get another one of these. And trash bags going up again. $5.99. These ones are the cheapest. 40 count. The only difference is the scent. I've probably told you this, guys, this 1,000 times. They smell like flowers. They smell like lavender. These are my favorite, but they're $1 more. So guess what? I'm getting these. giant thing of paper plates.